Hold on.
All right, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
You just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke? We're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out. Cope, I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp, how many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Feds don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. Mandy gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
All right, well, it's Dave from Idle Hands. How's it going? Welcome, welcome.
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out.
All right, so we have two missions basically at the exact same place. So one's a bounty, and then the other one is for the main gameplay. But I was reminded that there is a huge horde hanging out there. So I definitely want to get rid of this my 50 cal and get a machine gun or something, or some kind of shotgun, or just something that would be better than that. So so that's what I'm doing. So glad you could be here. Appreciate your support for the channel, and if you like this video, then hit the like button, subscribe, hit the bell. You know, I'll do all that stuff. Takes like 3 seconds, right? And it definitely helps the channel grow, and lets me keep doing these videos. So all right, it's a win-win, right? Okay. So love you. And let's stop the chit-chat.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Hey, Buzz.
To play in. All right, I need to go talk to the... not the bounties. This guy.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Blair, how you doing?
Still have the better firearm. Good. I've got that. That's what I want. All right.
Okay. Yep, that's nice. Okay.
Okay. And my saddle pack is full.
Yep. Deke, take care now.
Man, I don't know if I'm going to be able to clear this horde out. I've only been able to do it once. And that was the first time we had to do it. It took me... Well... It took me two tries to get it. And unfortunately that video doesn't exist because something got messed up and it trashed that whole video, so that kind of sucks. Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna try to find my cabin maybe?
Hold on, it's Deacon.
See if I can go to sleep. Because this will be a whole lot easier trying to do this during the day. Am I up here? Where am I? I don't even know where my cabin's at. I've only been to it like once. Over down here. Oh, I guess I'm sharing a cabin now with Boozer. Maybe I always did. I don't know. Okay, whatever. Where is my... Where's my... My Z's? I should be, like, right here. What the... What's going on? Is this it? Huh.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Okay. Alright, so this should put us in daytime.
Alright, okay. Let's go.
Did an awesome job of security. All right.
I was in my classroom when,
I got it. Stay safe out there.
This isn't a trap. Looks like the freaker got it. Well, free meat, right? So,
this ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
Yeah, that's what I was just gonna say. This really depends on how many of those big Molotovs I can muster And if I can find a safe spot. Oh boy, now I kind of do need my, my sniper rifle. Dang. So I just noticed there's some speakers going, which really need to be eliminated. They're supposed to be inside, I thought, in the daytime. This looks like a pretty good spot to hold up if I have to. And I have a feeling this is going to be the biggest horde I've had to face. So the second horde that I went up against, I didn't have the... I don't know. I couldn't do it. I tried it like four times. And they finally gave me the option to skip it, to basically clear the horde as if I had cleared it. And I chose it because I was like, I don't have the right weapons, and I didn't have enough Molotovs. Just check out in here real quick, because... Oh crap, there's like four open windows. Okay, so there's... So I'm probably gonna have to clear this thing. To do either one of these missions, so... And in the other... So in the first horde that I had to go to, they had like one specific building that I could hide out in. This is the one that was lost. Anyways, I could hide out in that one, and that one had a bunch of good, had some ammo and ammo box and other various ingredients of stuff I could use. Proof of kill. This guy might already be dead.
Here we go. Guess you won't be talking to me anymore.
All right. These guys are, this is a huge horde. Oh man. Okay, well I know where my bike is at. Although it's not facing the best direction. Can't jump through that. Kinda sucks. I can't jump onto that. That kinda sucks. Jeez. I better put that on as well. Oh, it's not, I just noticed it's not giving me any kind of, bar for the health of the swarm, so to speak. Okay, so this is gonna trap me in. But I can't swim, which is so ridiculous. So can I climb up that? That'd be awesome. Okay, here's that thing that I think he climbed up in the trailer. Getting them into a nice narrow passageway, which you're gonna need to do. I mean, that's the best way to. Let's see what I have of this. Some scraps. And. Those are good. Dang it. Okay, so I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna have to drive over there and huck some Molotovs, set some mines. Alright. Oh, can I get up here? Oh, nice. Oh, okay. So this is where he got on there. Sure how he got down. Alright, I must have modified it. Oh my gosh, is it getting dark? Alright, I gotta get the freak out of here. Man, starting to spread. That's a dent. I gotta get over there though, and like.
Ah!
Oof. That was a big one. Is actually a lot harder to use than that other machine gun. So I suspect once I go back there, everything will be normal. Like, the bar won't have, the Ford will not have reset itself.
I used to be a cop. Farewell.
All right, cool. Actually, I think we want to go over here. These guys, they're new. Leechers.
Right on target.
Yeah, you.
Come on!
All the bodies are gone. unfortunately. Who's that big dude? Are the swarmer ears still here? Holy crap, they're still here. Awesome. Thank you. So they're all going back to the mill, huh? So I wonder if the behavior of the horde changes as it gets down to fewer and fewer, like to a certain percentage of the horde, because they were definitely acting very predictable, and then they weren't. So it's like, okay. Oh, this is actually right where we need to be. Oh, he's not that far away. Alright, let's see if they're gathered by the speakers. Just deal with him. Clip just to take that guy down? Come on. Gun is way more powerful than that. God, if I could just get one good Molotov off.
should do the trick. Bounties.
Some traps, gotta plant some traps.
This should do the trick.
Operated under federal jurisdiction. Holy shit, dude. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, booze man. Drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?